What's going on, guys? We got a new release from Ice Nine Kills tonight. This one is called Assault and Batteries. We got a music video to check out. Most of their music videos have been blocked in the past, so if it's blurred, that's probably why. But I'm super excited to check this out, and I'm ready, so let's get right into it.
Andy, give me a minute, Mom.
They always have so many stories that go along. Oh, I saw that. This was the teaser that I saw, I think.
A deadly shootout at a local toy store has left one.
They uploaded like a 1 minute teaser a couple days ago.
Our next guest claims her son's doll is possessed by the spirit of a dead.
Oh my god, no, not the doll. Oh no, this is a classic. Oh god! Ooh, that's a funky bass! Oh Jesus! Jesus. Oh, dude, that's brutal. Dude, this song is moving freaking fast. Dude, I love it. It's freaking heavy. It's intense. Spencer coming in with some crazy growls on this one. I mean, this is epic. I'm guessing, is this kind of like a play on Chucky or, you know, one of those stereotypical possessive doll movies? Either way, it's so good so far. And the whole band. Whole band's doll too. Assault and batteries included, okay. Oh my god, uh-oh. What is going on? Oh, the revenge. Amazing solo. Dude. Okay. Yeah, this is, I'm sure this is going to be a blurred one. We just strapped an axe to a train and chopped the mom's head off. Dude, okay. Dude, this song's a jam, though. The video, brutal. Oh, okay. I have to watch it again. I muted the mic. The makeup is crazy good. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's just weird. Okay. Their music videos are always so good.
Christ. Not only did this piece of shit kill his fiance. He does not have an original thought in his fucking head. I mean, Kid Play and Chucky Norris doll.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Chucky Norris.
Hack the hell out of his fiance.
Hey, that's not funny. Now, you guys know the drill. We got 48 hours to get something on this asshole or he walks. Now, instead of worrying about what we don't have, let's worry about what we do have. I want everybody here to talk to every goddamn employee on every one of these videos, because somebody must have seen something. Okay, go!
True.
Go!
That's what they always say, right?
Everybody,
somebody must have seen something.
I need a cup of coffee.
You got it, Chief.
Decaf. Two Splendas.
Okay, this just got creepy.
You're going down, Mr. Horrorwood.
Cliffhanger. Ah! Whoa! Why'd I gotta do that? Why'd I gotta throw a jump scare in at the end? It was not necessary. Dude, they left us on a cliffhanger, though, for like a follow-up. Or the next track or something. Dude, oh, man. Oh, that was good. That was good. Okay, guys. Ice Nine Kills coming in here with Assault and Batteries. What a jam. What a brutal track. I freaking loved it. Again, their videos are always so good. There's always so much more sort of production, storyline. Almost feels like a mini movie or mini TV series. They always do really, really well done with their music videos. But it's probably going to be blurred for this, just because that's usually how it goes. But the song, freaking brutal. Oh my gosh, the riffage was crazy. That breakdown was freaking insane. Awesome guitar solo thrown in here. Drummer was popping off. And Spencer, oh my gosh, the vocal work. Well, I mean, I say it all the time. He has an amazing clean voice, and he can do some amazing uncleans. But we had some brutal, brutal growls in here that were awesome. I mean, they kind of went all out here. I freaking loved it. And I love how they kind of left us on a cliffhanger there for at the end of the video. So I'm expecting they're going to be releasing something else pretty soon. I don't know if it's going to be like a next track in series or just another single. But I would expect to see something else pretty soon based on how the video played out. But well done. Amazing track. Can't wait to listen to more. Keep the suggestions coming for Ice Nine Kills as always. And of course, if you're still here, if you're still watching, thank you so much. And I will see you on the next one.